In this video, I will show you how to fix Valorant failed to launch. Something unusual happened. At first, locate the Valorant directory and find out the application file on your desktop. Right click on it and select properties. Go to compatibility tab. Make sure these two options are unchecked. Run this program as an administrator. Run this program in compatibility mode. Click apply and then OK. Restart your PC and check if the issue is resolved. If the issue still persists, follow these steps. Press Windows plus R button to open the run command. Type services.msc and hit OK. Scroll down, find VGC in the list. Double click on VGC to open its properties. Under the General tab, make sure the startup type is set to automatic, not manual. Click on Start if it isn't running. Click Apply and then OK. Restart your PC and try launching Valorant again. If the previous methods didn't work, try this. Press Windows plus R and type %localappdata%, then press OK. Scroll down and find the Riot Games folder. Open the Riot Client folder. Go to Data folder. Locate the file named Riot Client Private Settings.yaml. Rename it to Riot Client Private Settings.yaml.1. Just put .1 at the last of the file name. Press OK, then restart your PC and try launching Valorant again. That's it. Now you know how to fix the Valorant failed to launch. Something unusual happened. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.